Hello everyone, this is Only Sin episode 40. In this scene, Yondo tried to get Lin Ok's approval, and the answer was Yondo didn't get Lin Ok's approval at all. Then she contacted Gumshoe and asked Gumshoe for help. She asked Gumshoe to come forward and comforted Lin Ok because she couldn't comfort Lin Ok at all. Gumshoe and the others came to meet Lin Ok. Lin Ok thought that Gumshoe would hit her, but in fact, Gumshoe hugged Lin Ok. She cried and she apologized for all her cruel deeds to Lin Ok and Taekyung. She regretted not hugging Lin Ok and torturing Lin Ok and Taekyung. Lin Ok also cried after hearing Gumshoe's apology. Her heart melted with the apology. Apparently, that was what she wanted to hear from Gumshoe all along. I think she cannot accept Yondo because he is also treated badly and was not accepted by Gumshoe when she brought Taekyung into the Gang family. That's why, when Gumshoe apologized to her, Lin Ok started to talk about accepting Yondo again. After Gumshoe apologized to Lin Ok, she told Lin Ok that it was actually Yondo who asked her to come forward and comforted Lin Ok. So she brought all the family members to meet Lin Ok. She also thanked Yondo because Yondo made her able to talk things that she couldn't tell before to Lin Ok. In this scene, Yondo said that she would stop and would not appear in front of Lin Ok again. Because Yondo would not see her again, she decided to meet Yondo. She apologized to Bong Nim family and received Yondo back. Okay everyone, that's the scene this time and thank you for watching my video.